Build big bomb. Everything. Nice. Simple plan.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Hello, friend Carlos. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the airstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is here for the day. I can't get the parts. Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. Firstly, you need to find the three fire elements and attach them to the core.
My parts to make bomb. Okay.
Inserting the firing components, these parts are very expensive.
It's done. Now we fix it to rocket?
That's fine. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Done. We'll calibrate bomb. Again, please? In English? Or Russian?
The big apparatus in the room next to the turbines. My God.
It's done. Now we make the big magic baba.
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
I understand. I think. Button has been pushed. And now?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate.
Okay. How do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. Do not want to hear those calls when they fly by.
Now we have finished?
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs, the one with all the stasis tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Go to testing room. There. Are the infusion being triggered now?
excellent work. Now, all that's left is to take our warhead and attach it to the missile. Head to blast doors and I'll...
Almost done? Good.
Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel.
Many more than some, I'm thinking.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new Arcane or into the missile, I will see to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
Easy to be brave.
I am just getting started. Big mistake. Thank you.